Right. Let's fucking do it. Oh, it's been a day. Oh, another one of those panels fell off. Oh, at least I get to stream. Hey everyone! Oh, I've gone small for some reason. Ooh, there we go. Right, let's move me over here. Move this here. And say hey everyone, let's play some Amanda the Adventurer. I'm gonna need some lights on, because otherwise my head is not gonna be very well illuminated. And also, just remove that fucking foam panel from my graphics card fan. One of the dangers of having a bare PC. Oh, right, how are we doing, everyone? It's been a day. So, I'm gonna... start drinking. And I have a feeling, considering this is a mega spooky horror game, apparently, that I'm gonna need this, so... Who knows? Right, where are we? Yeah, that's fine. That's all good. So we're going to be playing some Amanda the Adventurer today. I've never played it before. I haven't even loaded it. Well, I have, technically. I've loaded it just now. But we're going to go say hello to everyone on YouTube. And let me just check my chat, actually. Sugar Lumps. Discord. How's that looking? Yeah, it's looking right. Lovely stuff. Right. As per normal, now, we're going to go say hello to everyone on YouTube. I'm going to do a bit of an intro, and then we're going to start playing. So this is Amanda the Adventurer, which is apparently an educational game, according to Steam. But who knows how much education I'm going to be taking out of it. But I, yeah, it's been... I love the cursor. I love the cursed cursor right here. I love the mixture of spooky, what looks like an attic... and cursed videotapes and an old VHS machine. This looks horrific. I love it. I love every minute of it. So yeah, let's go. If you're in chat and you want to say hello to everyone on YouTube, you can do that now. Just brush my one crazy eyebrow hair out of the way. Fuck was that noise? Oh, it was the door slamming shut. Of course it was. Hey everyone, and welcome back to Screaming at a Joypad. Today we're going to be playing Amanda the Adventurer. So basically, consider this the haunted version of Sesame Street, I guess. It's basically a mixture between horror and an educational game, according to Steam. I know nothing about it, but hopefully we'll... learn something along the way. I mean, the graphics look cute enough. I'm sure this can't be that scary, he says. Who knows? Let's find out. All right. I like that. Right. Let's play Amanda the Adventurer. I'm going to put my other earphone in. It's been a long day. This is the wrong earphone. There we go. Booze and horror games. What could possibly go wrong? He makes booze and horror games. Options. Like this. That's how long I've played this game for. 8 minutes so far. Subtitles. Yeah, subtitles. That's what I want. Graphics. Is there anything higher? Oh, no, not low. Ultra. Back. Input. Look invert, no. Mouse sensitivity, that's fine, keep it as that. Start. Startio. Dear Riley, if you are reading this, it means you won't see me again, unless it's in the next life. I wish I could have told you everything. I don't know how much time I have, and there is still so much I have to do before I'm gone. This letter serves two purposes, to say goodbye and to bequeath you my house in Kensdale. Bequeath me a house? Holy shit. This next part may be a mistake, and gods forgive me if it is. When you settle in, there's something in the attic I need to pass on to you. Look for a tape, but know that once you watch it, there's no turning back. Stay safe, my dear. With you always, Aunt Kate. Mouse and Wazda. Game uses an auto feature. Do not quit or turn off. Ooh. okay. Huh. The fuck was that noise? Rain. With this. A locked chest. A very spooky looking attic. And a TV at the end. Naturally a haunted television. What is this? Oh! How's this looking on stream? This looks fine. Clock! Clock! Okay. What's this? Is this a mousetrap? Oh, I can crouch. Okay, cool. Oh, what's... Okay, so I have a code of some sort. This is a door. Not sure what else I've got. Is this a key? Yep, not a combination lock. Good. Grandfather clock. Oh. Oh. I love the big, chunky blue icons. Okay, so that's not... I can't do nothing with that right now. Oh no, that's still the thing. Click off. Click off, you swine. Oh, hello. Well, I can chuck stuff, so... Oh, hello. Is there a... No, volume's at 100, good. What is this? What the fuck? This is well creaky. What is this? Green box. 4-digit code. Understood. So red box letters. Green box, 4-digit code. Oh, I had something like this. I think its name was George. Oh, it's broken. Oh, it needs batteries. Got it. Wow, 4:15 in the morning. Jeez. There's lots of crap in this attic. All right, let's go check out the spooky TV. What's this? Oh, that's the letter we just got. Okay. Oh! You look super cursed. This pause and eject. Oh, the pause and eject button is broken. Oh, I hate this. This is a fancy TV VCR combo. Like when I was growing up, this is a thing to have. This meant your parents had money. In the kitchen.
Hi, I'm Amanda.
And I'm Wooly.
Today we're going to make an apple pie.
My favorite is peach pie.
What's your favorite kind of pie?
Meat. Meats.
That sounds delicious. Today we're going to make an apple pie. First, we need to cut the apples. Do you know what we can use to cut the apples?
Knife.
Good job. We can use a sharp knife.
That's an absolute chopping knife.
I don't think we're supposed to do that by ourselves.
It's always good to be brave when you're by yourself. Look, I'm a pirate.
Wooly's gonna lose an eye.
Okay, Wooly, let's cut the apple. That was hard. We have almost everything we need to make our pie. We just need some sugar. Do you know where we keep the sugar? Is it in the pantry, the refrigerator, or the sink?
Is it in the pantry? Is this the pantry? What's the pantry?
Nope. Try
Oh, where's the pantry? Oh, it's there.
Wait, let's make a pie. Can you smell the apples and cinnamon?
Nope.
Okay, it's time to bake a pie. First, preheat the oven to 425.
I don't think we should be using the oven by ourselves. We should always ask a parent to help.
I'm not sure where they are right now.
We're on our own, Willie. First, preheat the oven to 425 degrees.
It's a hot oven.
Then put the apples into the pie tin. Now, put it in the oven and bake it for 40 minutes.
I mean, it's not a bad recipe.
Ready. I can't wait to eat it. Willie, let's have some pie.
Okay, well, so this game looks fine. I don't know what's the... Oh. Things have moved in the attic. Okay. I don't want to go towards these. I don't. I'm going to hide back here so that whatever it is can't get me. So I guess... Oh, shit. What was it? 425. Oh, good. There we go. And 40 minutes... 20, 30, 40 minutes. And then I put... No. Drop it. Oh, close. Drop it there. So close. Good enough. Apples. Apple. Oh, yeah. Do I just need one? It feels a little... Okay. Oh. It turned into a tape. What's this called? In Your Neighborhood. Pie flavored. Baked a pie. Excellent. This is educational. More video content. That's what we need.
Hi, friends. I'm Amanda.
And I'm Wooly.
What do you like best about your neighborhood? That's great! I like that there are so many friends in my neighborhood. Today, I want to send something special to my friend.
First, okay.
I need to go to the store to buy them a card. Do you know where the store is?
It's going to be the store to buy them a card. It's going to be the corner store.
Good job! Let's go to the store! Let's pick out a card. My friend helped me when I was sad. What kind of card should I send them?
I don't know what these are. Celebration, maybe? Thumbs up? And sympathy? Thumbs up?
Great! I found the perfect card!
God, steaming through this.
Next errand. When friends do nice things, it's important to thank them.
I've just noticed the marks on the floor.
A special treat.
Can I have a special treat?
I want to get my friend a special treat.
Aw, poor Wooly.
Can I buy a treat for my friend?
I feel for Wooly. The bakery.
Good job. Let's go get that treat.
Okay. Oh.
Everything smells so
Did that guy good. Fall out of Little Big Adventure?
I want to buy my friend some cookies. Can you show me where the cookies are?
They're here.
Those look so tasty.
They do, don't they?
We just have one more stop in the neighborhood. The package is ready for my friends. They live pretty far from me, so we need to mail it.
Wow, it's getting late. Most of the stores are closed. We probably can't send that now.
I have to send this to my friend. It's time to go to the post office. Let's
okay.
send this package to my friend.
This feels like such a trip.
Wait, I don't remember. Can you help me?
We can come back tomorrow. You don't have to send that now.
No, I have to send this to my friend. Help me. Who does the package need to go to?
Mike.
No, that's not
Aww.
My friend's name.
Chat.
You have to know their name.
I don't know anyone's name. Help. Oh, no, help. No, wait, what? Oh, it's typing for me. Kate.
Great work! Now we can send this to my
I
friend.
Failed so hard it did it for me. That's it. That's it, folks. Show's over. What? Hamelon Productions. Where'd the first tape go? Let's put that there. Where'd the first videotape go? We had a videotape originally. I know we did. Oh. What's this now? Oh wait, there was a notice board there. What's on here? Weird symbols. Something pink. What's this? I can't read this. Hi, Aunt Kate. Thank you so much for the roller skates. Dad and I went skating at the lake yesterday. He fell down, but don't tell him I told you that. I can't wait to see you on summer vacation. Love, Riley. Aww. What's this say? Energy transfer. Would see sigils. TR investigating potential for dynokinesis. Catherine Park? Certificate is presented to Catherine Park for her dedication and achievements in the field of children's library services. I see. Hey, Echo Alpha, how are you doing? Building is still there, too risky to investigate. When did it change? Don't be a stranger, I'm your neighbourhood. Don't be a stranger, I'm your neighbour. There we go. New blabots, only something something. Oh God, what is this? Dear Miss Parks, I know it's been a long time since you've seen me. I swear the library was something was sometimes the only place I felt safe. I'll always be grateful to you for that, for being someone I knew I could trust. I need that again, to trust. 2 years ago, my little brother Jordan disappeared. Excuse me. 2 years ago, my little brother Jordan disappeared. Just poof, gone. My parents were never the same, and now they're gone too. They just didn't get over the grief. It broke their hearts, and eventually it killed them. Okay. The police figured someone snatched Jordan off the street, that some crazy guy lured him away. A freak occurrence, you know? A regular old suburban tragedy. But I know there's something more to it, and I know you know it too. I thought I was alone. No one believed me when I tried to bring it up. But I heard about the kind of research you do, the kind that normal people don't do. Sounds like the kind of research I do. I don't know. Maybe it's just a rumour. But here I am. School records, behavioural complaints, make appointments, review cold cases and disappearances. Oh, where are we? He used to watch that show, you know. It was really sweet at first. I remember that you even used to tell families with younger kids to watch it. It was, I don't know, wholesome, I guess. Then it just got weird. I'd find Jordan standing in front of the TV like he was in a trance. And it was like that little girl was talking to him. She said some really weird stuff. I know most of the people around here don't believe in this kind of work that you do. Not at the library. The other kind of work. They just don't want to face the truth that something really evil is out there. Can we meet and talk? I don't want to write anymore here. I feel like someone is watching me. Sincerely, Joanne Cook. Okay. Oh, I can't help but feel that's a bit juddery on stream. Is that a bit juddery? Or is that just my OBS? Let's go back here a second. Echo says... Oh, no, that's fine. Echo says, I'm good, though found a lo-fi demo for you. Was wondering if I could post it in a lo-fi gaming session. Yes, absolutely. Release year of 2024. 100%. Please, please do so. Please feel free to post any lo-fi gaming suggestions in the suggestion box on on the Discord. Okay, what's this? It has Hugo all over it. Excellent. I don't know what to do with this. What's around here? Oh God, it's really dark. Oh Lord. Oh. Oh, there's a peach. Oh, could I have made a different pie? Oh, can I? If I throw it, does it break? No, it doesn't. Oh, that's that plant pot. I don't think there's anything else around here. What's this? Oh, books. Can I do anything here? Oh, I can set the time. Snooze, hour. Okay. I don't think I've been given a time at all. Certain I was going to sneeze then. Dearie me. Wait, can I unplug something? Is this a... Why are there... Are these shards of something? Can I unplug the TV? No. Nope, not yet. Okay, let's have a quick look at the tape again. Amanda the Adventurer.
Hi, friend. I'm Amanda.
Hi, Amanda.
I'm Wooly.
What do you like best about your neighborhood?
The low crime rate.
That's great. I like that there are so many friends in my neighborhood.
Oh, CBF.
I want to send something special.
Get me out of this.
First, I need to go to the store and buy them a card.
Fast forward. Go to the post office.
That's not the store, Billy.
Okay, fine. Go to the store.
Good job.
Fast forward. That one.
Hey,
Blabot.
I found the perfect card.
150325. God. I think I need a pad for this.
I want to get my friend a special treat.
Can I have a special treat?
I want to get my friend a special
treat. Poor Wooly.
Where can I buy a treat for my friend?
Poor Wooly. I'd buy you a treat, Wooly.
Good job.
Fast forward. Have a cake.
I don't think my friend will like that.
I'd like that.
I can't mail that to my friend.
But you can mail cookies. Cake.
I want the cookies.
Whoa. Alright, chill out, kid.
So tasty.
Kate.
Great work!
Yay!
Now we can send this to my friend.
Forward. CBF, wasn't it? CBF. 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 Oh, excellent. Look at that. What's this one? Oh no, accidents. Alright.
Oh, it's you.
Hi, Wooly.
Whatever you do, don't.
Oh no! Wooly had an accident!
I don't think that was an accident, Amanda.
When something bad happens, but it's not anybody's fault.
Well,
this can happen in your house, at school, at the playground. You can get hurt almost everywhere. At 3:45 this afternoon.
Oh, 3:45.
We were playing and Wooly tripped and fell.
I didn't trip.
Where on Wooly does it look like he got hurt?
Knee.
That's right. Wooly hurt his knee. Who can help when you are hurting?
Who can help when you are hurting? Parents.
I don't think they can help.
Oh, doctor. Oh God, I've spelled it wrong.
Want to help Wooly?
All right. Doctor.
Let's take Wooly to the hospital to see a doctor. Which room should we go into to find the right doctor to help Wooly?
Oh, well, no, I need to start noting this down, don't I? Let me get a pad. Oh, I think I've got one here. I do have one here. I don't have a pen, though. I need a pen. I think there is one in this box.
Got one.
Earphones. I need my earphones. This bit won't make the final edit. Ah, here we go. Right, so 3:45 is when Wooly tripped. Tripped. So many game notes in this. 3:45, and that says 6:20. 6:20. Okay. Oh my lord! I didn't think there'd be a test. Bone doctor.
Come on, let's get Wooly fixed up.
Yeah, let's take him to the bone doctor. Oh, 22:50. 22:50.
Let's see how we can help Wooly. Which tool can we use to check Wooly's injury? The heart monitor, the X-ray machine, or the scale?
Let's weigh him first. That's what they do.
No, silly.
Oh. So what happens if I choose a heart monitor?
I'm scared. What should we use?
Let's just use the X-ray machine.
That's fine. Now we can look at Wooly's bones.
Uh-oh, accidents. This is mental. Oh, and the tune was CBA, wasn't it? CBA. CBF, CBF. What have I gotten myself into? Where do these tapes keep going? Just put them there. Stop throwing your tapes away. Oh no. That doll is definitely going to come alive at some point. What is this? So it was 3:45. He hurt himself, wasn't it? There we go. Yeah! I mean, I'm not sure what that's done, but yeah! I don't really know what that means. Oh, there's another clock. Oh, so this one was 6:20? That was another time we had, wasn't it? Hey! God, we're good at this. So we've got those two going. So is this one going to be... Can I turn this one on? What was the other one? 2250? This isn't good to 2250, does it? Close that. That might, though. Oh, no, it won't. Oh, 1050. Oh, poo. So 10:50. Oh, no, I've done it wrong again. Come on, I do know time, I promise. 10:50. Oh. There, that one. Yes! I don't know what any of this means. 5:15? What? That was right, though, right? 5:15. I don't know what that means. What does that mean, 5:15? But that's... So they've stopped moving now. And normally when I do this, another tape appears. I don't think another tape has appeared. Oh! Oh! This has all changed. Tick-tock, tick-tock. Catching up with Sam. Sam Colton wasn't expected to be a father to a town icon, but last summer he became It became clear his public access series Amanda the Adventurer and its title character were something very special. For this self-professed struggling writer, it all started with his adopted daughter and a new outlook on life. Recently, I caught up with Sam over a stack of Sunflower Diner's famous strawberry banana pancakes. We chatted about the value of the imagination, everyday adventures, and what the future may have in store for Amanda. Sam, not a day goes by when kiddos aren't talking about Amanda and her adventures. Did you ever dream that this little show would be a big hit? Little show is right, isn't it? But I did think that there was something elegant in simplicity. We may not have the budget for a big production, but I truly believe there is a soul that transcends that. I'm humbled by the way the town has embraced my baby. I really am. What does this last bit say? So much for show is about following your imagination. What inspired you to produce a show that is focused on getting our kids something? Oh, sorry. I think I need that. This is for the other clock. Oh, that says 5:15, so maybe they need to put it on 5:15. Oh, they all say 5:15. Oh God, what happened to 5:15? Oh no. Let's put this at 5:15. Oh, that's the wrong way. Five. Ten. 15. Is that right? That's right. Hey, look at that. Another tape. Everything rots. What is safe? 826. Why is this so weird? Oh shit. Why do you sound so creepy? Sound mega creepy. What are all these arrows? Safe 826. Okay, well let's put that there a second. Which is the safe? The safe is gone. The safe is now a cardboard box. But safe. Safe 826. Okay, we have that noted down at the very least. Ah. I didn't realize stuff was going to change. Well, let's go watch Everything Rots.
Hi, Ken. I'm Amanda.
And I'm Wooly.
It's such a nice day for a picnic. What's your favorite food to eat at a picnic?
Strawberries.
Oh, I don't like that at all.
Oh, fine then.
Amanda. What's that smell? I've never smelled anything like that.
I don't know, Wooly. You're right. It's a bad smell. What do you think is making that bad smell?
Is it you? Is it poop? Is it cake?
No, that yeah. Looks
It's apples.
Are you doing this on
A little, yeah. What is this?
You're right.
What is it?
This sandwich is stinky because it's rotting. This tree stump is rotting too. Do you know why? Things rot when they are not alive anymore. Do you know what the opposite of alive is?
Unalive.
Look
oh.
At the tree stump. If it's not alive, what is it?
Poop.
I don't think we should be talking about this.
Poop.
Are you afraid to think about it?
Yes. Yeah. Oh, you're typing
That's
for me
right.
again.
The tree stump is dead. Dead is the opposite of alive. Good job.
Oh, hello. Hola.
Animals can die in different ways too.
Jesus fucking Christ.
He is dead and rotting. What do you think killed him? The gun? the knife or the poisonous berries on this bush.
Hello, Rapyrogee Fountain. I don't know how to pronounce your name, and I apologize for that. But I thank you for the follow. I poke him. No, so he didn't kill himself. Was it Wooly? Was it you? You've given me bombastic side eye right now. I'm not gonna lie. Was it the knife?
No, it wasn't that.
Was it the gun?
Funny stuff.
He's the gun.
Wouldn't it be nice if he could tell us?
No.
Mr. Fox.
No.
What made you die?
Was it the berries?
It was the ugly.
Oh. Oh no.
Amanda, this has gone too far. I don't like this.
We saw so many things today. A rotting sandwich, a rotting tree stump, and silly old rotting Mr. Fox. Sometimes I feel myself rotting. It feels far away.
Amanda, nothing is rotten here.
What do you think? You think that everything rots?
Of course not, Amanda.
I'm not asking you.
No.
You don't have to answer that.
I'm gonna say.
See?
What?
Everything
what?
Is fine here. All fine.
Oh, hello. Oh no. Oh, I've lost control. Oh, what's going on? Oh my god! What the fuck are you? Can I move? I can't move, I can't move! What the shit was that? What was this? I don't even know what happened! Continue? Is this one of those you have to die to continue the game scenarios? Maybe. I don't know. Is this going to be number one again? No, that's in the kitchen still. However, I now have things. Don't I? I now have... Safe. 826. And the safe is real this time. It's not made of fucking cardboard. 826. Yes! Safe cracker extraordinaire. What is this? Red, orange, blue, beige, potato. What? I don't know what that means. Where's... No, pick it up. Oh, there's a torn thingy on the notice board, isn't there? Is that where this goes? It is! What? I'm sure... fun fact, if you look really closely at the title screen's TV, Amanda's face becomes really freaking weird. I'm going to take your word for that. What is this? What are you? Oh! Oh shit. Pick it up. It's a pause button? Why do I need a pause button? Right, let's have a look at this a second. Oh god, this sensitivity. I feel like I'm on ice. Red, orange, blue, beige, potato, lilac, yellow, purple, pale, pink. This. That flower. That flower with symbol on it. Oh, what light? I need a light. It's got a fork on it. What's that? What is fork? Fork is pink. Good. I mean, I don't really know what that means. I'm just gonna bother there. Okay, let's just pop the tape back in and hope for the best.
Hi, I'm Amanda.
And I
don't really get this, but let's see.
Peach pie.
Ah, peach pie.
What's
It's actually apple, but what's my favourite kind of pie? Fish. Fish is...
That sounds delicious.
Yep, exactly.
Today we're going to make an apple pie. First, we need to cut the apples. Do you know what we can use to cut the apples?
A knife.
Good job!
Ah, I see. Pause, and then turn that up so... Wait, what happens now?
Can use a sharp knife.
I don't think we're supposed to do that by ourselves.
It's always good to be brave when you're by yourself.
Couldn't agree more.
Look, I'm a pirate.
Look, I'm a serial killer.
Okay, Willy. Let's cut the gas. That was hard.
Pie. It's in the pantry.
In the pantry, the refrigerator, or the sink.
In the pantry.
Great! Let's make a pie. Can you smell the apples and cinnamon? Okay, it's time to bake a pie. First, preheat the oven to 425.
I don't think we should be using the oven by ourselves. We should always ask a parent to help.
I'm not sure where they are right now. We're on our own, Willy. First, preheat the oven to 425.
Okay, so I've missed that bit, haven't I? I see. I see. Come here. Come here, tape. Fast forward. I don't know. Yeah, apples, why not?
That sounds delicious.
Sure, why not?
Today we're going to make an apple pie.
No, I don't want to skip this.
We need to cut the apples. Do you know
what... No, that's fine. Knife. Knife.
Good job.
Pause. Now go heat the oven. Oh, it's moved again. Go heat the oven. Now what happens? Oh, I see. Ah, there's a fire. Wait, so what did I do? Oh no. There's cheese. Oh, what the fuck is this? A meat pie. Ooh. Ingredients: 200 grams of potatoes, 200 grams of mushrooms, and 350 grams of meat. Preheat oven to 525. In a pie tin, mix meat, potato, and mushroom. Bake for 50 minutes and enjoy. And cheese, apparently. Well, okay, why not 100%, I could really do with a flashlight, I'm not gonna lie. Potatoes. Hello, Senkasiba, how are you? Thank you for joining. What is this? Is this a potato? You're not a potato. No, there is a potato though, isn't there? There's definitely a potato. One with a moon on it. I'm looking for a moon. You're a fork. You're cheese. You're a trapdoor. You are... I can't see. I cannot see because the light on my monitor is not as good as the light on OBS. You are not... You're a 24. Okay, not you. I need a moon. Not a moon. I need a moon. Not a moon. Need a moon. Not a moon. Need a moon. Oh no, I didn't look at that one. It's a moon. So wait. Is this? Ah! Wait, do I not pick this? Do I just put this in the pie? Oh shit, sorry. Oh god. Oh, no. Jesus. Yeah, I just put that in the pie. Okay. Uh, Potato and yellow are both important. 24 is yellow, which is also important. If you grow it, you can give it to the doll. God, why do I want to give it to the doll? 24. Where's the 24? Shum. 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 Which is the 24? Have I thrown that away? Oh God, where did I throw it? There. I threw it there. 24. So grow this, give this to doll. Oh, that makes sense. The cheese is for the rat. Oh, maybe I need to keep that in the water longer. Do I now give you this? Is this a thing?
Thank you.
Oh!
My favorite flower. I got a surprise for you.
Oh, God.
Turn around.
I hate this. I hate it. I hate it. I don't want to look. Oh, it's a tape. Thanks. Thanks. I'm gonna go watch it. Why is there an orange videotape?
Where's the birthday girl?
Usually my mom holds my treat money.
Well, come on, Lauren. We have a special surprise for you.
This is real creepy.
Who's ready for ice cream and cake?
She's busy with her best friend.
Is that show on 24/7?
It's like she didn't even hear me.
Maybe we need to talk about some new TV rules. You know what? Hold on. Let me try. I want to capture the big surprise on video. Lauren, honey.
Lauren.
We got cake and ice cream. We got your favorite, mint chocolate chip.
Come on, baby. We can watch Amanda another time.
It's so much fun.
Lauren?
To buy your own.
Everything okay?
Lauren?
Lauren?
I love mint chocolate chip.
Well, that's mega fucking creepy, isn't it? So was that like a special thing? Was that like an aside? Because that was a different colour and didn't have a creepy thing on it. Oh, there was mushrooms there, wasn't there? Is this what I need? Can I pick these? Oh, piss. Try again. So I need potato. Maybe I need to grow the potato more. And oh no. Oh well, apparently not. Apparently it's fine. There we go. Cheese is right. I want to catch a big surprise on video. You certainly caught one big surprise on video. This, I thought this might be for this. Oh. Oh, poor Ratty. A delicious meat pie. Preheat the oven to 525, 50 minutes. 525, that's a hot pie. That is a hot pie. Although we are cooking meat, so you know. Hooray! Oh, what's this? In your neighborhood. I've already seen that one. I've seen In Your Neighborhood, haven't I? Oh, there's a creepy sticker.
Hi there. I'm Amanda.
And I'm Willie.
Hi, Willie. Oh, there's different Amanda, shops now.
Maybe some of our friends can come back to the neighborhood?
That's great. My there are so many friends in my neighborhood. Today, I want to send something special to my friend. First,
is it a curse?
Go to the store to buy them a card. Do you know where the store is?
It's that one with the meat on it.
I don't need to go there right now.
They're all dead, Willie. Willie, they're dead. Good they're dead,
job.
Willie.
Let's go to the store. Let's pick out a card.
Something bad happened.
Oh.
What kind of card should I send them?
Oh, I didn't like that. Something bad happened, send him a sympathy card.
That's not the right card.
Send him a Willy card.
I don't think we want this.
I think Amanda is confused.
Oh, is this music that I have to...
Here's a secret. It's my birthday. Maybe we can help her out.
Screenshot. It's your birthday. Is that?
Are you sure that's right?
It looks like it. I bet your friend is really going to love this card.
Happy birthday, Wooly.
My friend is...
dead. I think your friend is dead.
My friend is having a birthday. I want to get my friend a special treat. Where can I buy a treat for my friend? Well, I know. Let's get them some nice candy. Do you know where the candy store is?
I have to go the opposite way because it's reversed, but I'm now hypnotized by the shops. I am shop now. Candy store.
Great! What? Why did you do that?
What?
Now I can't find the candy store.
I didn't do that. It's all meat shops though. Yeah, I mean, I, it is there.
Don't do that!
It's there then. It's all right, go there instead then.
I said I don't want to go in there.
All right.
No, why is this happening?
Wooly, you want to step in anytime, friend?
No, why can't I stop it?
This isn't the candy store.
There is nothing here that I want.
Maybe you can take us someplace else.
Don't like this.
I want to get
what about some lovely sausages?
I want to get my friend a special treat.
What about a lovely Wooly? What about a cleaver?
Let me out of here!
Oh, Amanda.
No.
That's a nice birthday card. Do you want to give it to your friend now?
Will you address the card? Who should I send this to?
It was... oh. That's not Kate. Lauren? L-A-U-R-E-N? L-A-U... no? Okay. What other names we got? Amanda has committed arson. A is for arson. B is for blarson. C is for commit arson. Wooly.
Oh, Wooly.
It's his birthday. Oh, that ended super abrupt. I think Wooly's in better days. I gotta be honest. What is? Oh, good. It's a creepy book now. Yeah. What are the stickers? One sticker there. We've got a torn sticker here. Are these the endings? God, I remember these. Fucking coax cable splitters on the back of the TV. My God. Do you want another music notes? I absolutely do want another music notes. Yes, please. Thank you very much. Also, watch that call you, because I just want to call you OG fan right now. What is best to call you, friend? Boxes. First go on the tape. Beep boop. Yes. Hi.
And I'm Wooly.
When you go in the 24/7 shop.
Maybe
got it.
Good.
Oh. No, I don't think that's when you meant.
Job. Let's go to the store. Let's pick.
Right, so how do I know? But I don't know music. How do I know what these are? I don't know what these mean. I don't know what these are. Piano. Piano. Oh, F-A-C-A-D-E. My God, that's F-A-C-A-D-E. Facade, of course it is. F-A-C-A-D-E. Oh, woo. Blue tape. Oh, I have to do this. Thank you, OG fan. Can I just eject this? Is this a... no, I can't just eject this.
Got a card. My
skip. That one.
That's not the
skip. That one.
I don't think...
skip. That one.
Are you sure that...
skip. A lovely little tape just for me. It's the meat
we
shop.
Don't have anything we need.
Oh, Amanda.
Great. What? Why did you do that?
Skip. That one.
Don't do that!
I'm trying not to. Skip. Go there. Skip. Go there.
No.
Skip. Go there. She's getting real mad. Real mad now. No. Real mad. Okay. Meet.
Let me out of here.
Skip.
I don't think it's their birthday.
Who else have we got? Riley.
The card is for someone really cute.
Is it me? Me?
Gosh, I guess you really forgot.
Oh, Wooly.
It's your birthday.
My favorite character is DDDDD. Yep, mine too. It's Wooly's birthday. Okay, let's have a look at this one now. This is going to be like lore snippets. I'm sorry, are we playing I'm on observation duty all of a sudden? He's an anomaly. He's an intruder. So we have a businessman, Captain Business, talking to little girl, and Dr. Observer. Captain Business is now explaining the repercussions of not signing her life away to the company. We will train you to be an agent. You will leave your old life behind. Oh, that might actually be what's happening. Holy shit. That's not how legal proceedings work. That child's far too young to sign that contract. What is presumably a contract. Yeah, that's... That sort of looks a bit shifty to me. Very shifty. All in the space of like a minute, that kid appears to have just signed their life away. I don't know about this. Who the fuck is this? Jeff, you've got a leather jacket, haven't you? Just put this on. Yeah, there you go. Why are you locking this kid away? What is going on? Sign a piece of paper, get access to a locked room. Now I'm just more confused. I really am. Now I'm really just more confused. Right, let's go and have a look at this. Where we tried to, you took me. Interesting. Oh, I can colour them in. Oh, okay. We went to the 24/7 candy shop and then the post office, right? 24/7. Oh, no, we went there then, didn't we? You took me. You took me. Where we went to the card shop. Where we tried to go to the candy shop. And where we ended up going was the meat shop, right? Oh. That's the, what is 24/7, yeah. And then the candy shop, and then the meat shop. That's where we were going to, oh no, oh Lord. Candy, meat. 24/7 letters. So that. Guts. What the fuck? Guts, padlock, to cut off head of doll. Okay. Well, how do I cut off the head of the doll? The doll is gone. Oh shit. Ha Oh, I hate this. Guts to this. Okay. Guts. Oh, letters. That's what it was. I had a thing with letters on, didn't I? G. Or. Oh, no. Wrong way. Ter. Sir. Guts. Right. Oh, a tape and some scissors as well. A tape. What's a family? Oh, but the doll's gone. Oh, which probably means I'm gonna die and respawn, right? Because the doll has vanished. I don't want to chop the head off the doll. The dog gave me a tape. The doll's the only nice fucker in this game so far. Amanda the adventurer. This is so creepy. It's not scary yet. It's a bit. He did say bah. He is a sheep.
Can you make a sound like a sheep? That's great.
No.
You sound just like Wooly.
Wow, yeah. You sound just like me.
What the fuck? Severe thunderstorm warning.
At a petting zoo. There are lots of animals here to pet and play with. It's fun to
Oh, my caps lock is now on. That's good. They are very different from people.
Different, and they don't talk like people.
Amanda, apart from Wooly.
Animals don't talk, silly.
Animals don't talk, silly.
Let's make sense of the animals on the signs. Are you ready?
As I'll ever be. I've never been more ready.
Do you have a family? Animals have families too. Let's go see one of the animal families.
All right.
I want to see the chickens. Can you show me where the chickens are?
They are here.
Great! Let's go see the silly chickens.
What a cute fib.
Having a family is nice. Mommy chicken, baby chicken.
Wow.
Then I see a daddy chicken.
The eyes on that barn.
Aw,
they are cute. Is it a cock? Cockerel? A rooster.
The daddy is called a rooster.
No, a cockerel.
Yum, yum. Okay, let's go see some
the barn is utterly baked.
I think it's time to visit the sheep. Can you tell me where we can find
the sheep? Is that a spider and a snake? I want to see the spiders.
Ew, I don't want to see those.
Fine.
Scary.
We'll go to the sheep.
Okay, let's go.
No! Poor Wooly. I wonder what Wooly was. Is that Wooly? Oh, yeah. Happily back. Oh, blizzard warning. Oh, God, that's really hard to read. Oh, a cat! Oh, no. Don't hurt the cat.
Where is your family? It looks like this kitten is all by herself. How do you think she feels?
Lonely? Oh, alone. Alone? Yes. 1,000,000% yes. Never gonna say no to that. What's going on, Amanda? That's really. Yeah, it's just a little. What's this? It's a little. So far, right? Let's take stock a second. It's not like horror game scary. But it is, like, unsettling. What is this? Oh, right, I see. So I gotta stop this. I gotta pause this on the different weather things. Forward. Chickens. There you go. I wasn't expecting this. Oh, rooster. I wasn't expecting this many puzzles in this, I'll be honest with you. Sheep. Okay. Oh, no, I've missed it, haven't I? Oh, poo. Alone. I'm going to have to. Yeah, yes. Can I skip this? Thanks. All right. Spit it out. I'll catch it. Yeah. Oh, wrong tape. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. I want to save these tapes. These are like. I feel like these are like medals. Like VHS medals. I can't walk! There we go. Alright. I gotta actually watch it, which is a bit dumb, but.
Hi, friends. I'm Amanda.
And I'm Wooly. Bah.
Wooly just made an animal sound. He said bah because he is a sheep. Can you make a sound like a sheep?
Nope.
That's great! You sound just like Wooly.
Wow, yeah. You sound just like me.
Oh, but pause. Thunderstorm.
The thunderstorm goes.
Right, so now we have thingy, tornado.
At a petting zoo, there are lots of animals here to pet and play with. It's fun to spend time with animals. They are very different from people.
Oh, very different from people.
And they don't talk like people.
This is true.
Amanda, I'm an animal, and I...
Animals don't talk, silly.
You just got shut down, Wooly.
On the signs.
No, that's not.
Are you ready?
That's not. Thanks.
A goat says, meh, meh. A chicken says,
oh, thank you, OG fam.
A pig says, like, fun. Animals make funny sounds. Do you have a family?
Yes, and I'd like to keep them safe.
Let's go see one.
All right.
I want to see the chicken.
Okay.
Can you show me where the chickens are?
They're there.
Great. Let's go see the silly chickens.
What a cute family.
Having a family is nice. I see a mommy chicken and baby chickens. And I see a daddy chicken. Look at the chickens. Do you know what the daddy is called?
It's called Daddy Is.
No, that's not what they're called. Try.
Oh! Tornado. Marvelous. Boop.
The tornado goes.
Whoosh. Top tips there. Top tips. Thank you. Boop.
Again.
Rooster.
The
is it a rooster?
The rooster. The mommy is a hen, and the babies are chicks. Some mommies eat their babies. Yum, yum. Okay, let's go see some more animal families.
Spiders. Spiders.
Ew, I don't want to see those. They're scary.
It's proper, like, breathing in and out of that barn. It's hyperventilating now.
I don't want to go near...
Oh, flood. Pull the lever. Spiders, my favourite thing of all. Oh, Jesus! That's the scariest jump I've had in this game so far. Learned about the weather. Was this? Oh, good. Everything rots. Excellent. I enjoyed that tape so much last time with the rotting sandwich. I just wanted to watch it again. Then let's go to the sheep.
Okay.
Skip. Oh, wait. Happy.
You must be so scared.
This is true. Scare.
There's
no.
Nobody to love her.
Alone. Oh, I didn't. Oh, okay. So it capitalized one of the letters. Yes. Always. Always. That dead eye stare is so unsettling. All right, let's see this one.
Again, I'm Amanda.
And I'm Wooly.
And I'm Peripheral Mike.
What's that smell?
What do you think is making that bad smell?
Is it the apples?
No, that looks fine.
Is it the cake? Just a little bit. Just a tiny bit. Is it the sandwich?
You're right.
Ugh.
Do you know what the opposite of alive is?
Is it dead?
Dead is the opposite of alive. Good job. When an animal dies,
oh.
It runs.
Oh, what?
Too.
Oh no. Oh no.
Should we help the kitten?
Yes, yes. Help the kitten. Help the kitten. Why is that? Oh God, why has that not done anything? What's going on behind me? What the fuck? What the? I'm the meaty treat. That's another sticker. Oh, wow. Oh, I see what you mean about the Amanda's face. Continue. Wait, did I get a thing? Oh, I need scissors, don't I? I'm the meaty treat now. So this was guts. Oh no, wrong way. Guts. Guts. Guts, guts, guts. There we go. Scissors. Come here, Dolly. You've done nothing for me yet. Oh. Oh, so there's six of them. I see. Hello. Fucking hell. That was unnecessarily loud. Oh, batteries for Blabot.
Hello, I am Blabot.
Hello.
I think this is going to be fun.
I do too. I never wrote that number down. 15 something. 15 something something 25. Let's get the first ape. Hi, Amanda.
Hi, I'm Amanda.
And I'm Wooly.
Oh, chat, you are on form. 150325. 150325. Thank you. Don't care.
That sounds
delicious. Don't care.
We can't use that.
Yeah, you can. Use Wooly. Fridge.
Can't use that.
Just automatically starts typing it. Pantry.
Wait,
skip. Excellent stuff. Right. Now, let's go. I can do a peach. Oh, but I really want to do the peach. I'm going to do the peach. Where's the peach? Peach was over here, wasn't it? There it is. Da, 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 da. Oh, I'm stuck. Ah, I'm stuck on fake geometry. There we go. Oh, shit. Put it in the tin. God damn it. Ooh, 425? 40 minutes? That sounds right, doesn't it? There we go. Peach. I'm making Wooly's favourite pie. It works! Try to bake a peach pie. What's this?
It's been 3 weeks since local television producer Sam Colton was reported missing, and authorities still have no leads. Colton is the creator of Amanda the Adventurer, the public access children's educational program that became a huge hit among area children. But with Colton's disappearance, the future of the show remains unclear. Last year, Hamlin Entertainment purchased rights to the live-action program starring Colton's daughter, Rebecca. As budget and production value increased, Hamlin reimagined the show as an animated series, planning to syndicate the program nationally. Hamlin's acquisition of the program and Colton's recent disappearance have raised some eyebrows. And to further fuel these concerns, new episodes of Amanda the Adventurer have had subject matter that has left local parents uncomfortable about the program.
My kids are still really into that show, but it has changed. I mean, I walked in the other day and Amanda was talking about how mommies and daddies aren't always right. I mean, what is that? That's not something you tell impressionable kids. I had to change the channel. I just told the kids that the TV was acting up.
It's not yet clear.
Jerky, these are the devs. Devs and devs friends.
Of his daughter, Rebecca, the show's young star. We reached out to Hamlin Entertainment for an interview. While representatives declined to comment, they did release a written statement. We at Hamlin have concerns surrounding the nature of Sam Colton's abandonment of both our program and his daughter.
Program first, daughter second.
On his reasons for leaving. We do ask that the community respect the privacy of Rebecca Colton as she needs time out of the spotlight to process these disturbing events.
So we can take over the show.
Being, Rebecca's local appearances have been canceled, including the Kensdale Public Library fundraiser, Wooly's Readathon, this Saturday evening. Rest assured that Amanda is not going anywhere. Hamlin Entertainment remains committed to our vision for this cherished program.
All right.
Despite this statement, authorities have not drawn any conclusions about the nature of Sam Colton's disappearance. We will share any future updates as the story develops.
Cool.
When we return, we'll check in with Zappo, the talking robot.
That's such local news. We'll be right back after these messages.
Your friend, Skip, and with me as always is my trusty dog, Chip.
Oh, hello, Chip. Oh, I was just getting good. I was just getting into that. Okay, so you go up here somewhere, don't you? Get out of Lou. What was I doing? Oh, blah, blah. It was 150325. It was on a tape. Oh, it wasn't in the kitchen, was it? It was in the thingy. Pick this one up. It was in this tape. There we go. In your neighborhood, that was what it was. In your neighborhood. Yep, skip. 24/7, maybe?
Good job! Let's go to the store! Let's pick out a card! My friend helped me when I...
One. 0. Send my condolences to Kate. What? Oh, no, that's wrong. What the fuck? You're so weird. Oh, what's happened here? I paused this.
I don't want to play anymore right now.
Oh no. Oh! Whoa! Is this the cake that we were sending? Oh no, we were sending thingy, weren't we? We were sending cookies. Happy birthday! Congratulations, you're 1 year older. Wishing you the bestest year ever. 081821. Happy birthday. Delicious cake. Those are huge strawberries. My God. I've forgotten the number already. 081821. Okay. 325 Fahrenheit for 30 minutes. Oh, it's a candle. And a card. Oh, God. Candles times 4. May your year be filled with many blessings. So, 8... 5 minus 2, 3, 1 times 1 plus 1, 2, 1 divided by 1 is 1. Candles? Wait, are there more candles? Hang on. Are there going to be more candles somewhere? Or maybe the number of candles I have just so far. Why is the bottom of this card red? It concerns me slightly that the bottom of this card is red, like it's been in blood. 8, 3, creaking really creeps me out. 2, 1, 1 plus 1, 3, candle minus 1 is 1. I don't think that's right. I think I'm missing a candle. Boop. But let's try this. 8, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so there must be more candles somewhere. More candles somewhere. Maybe there are more candles somewhere. Oops. Oh, maybe it's 1. Because the other one was 1. So 1 times 4 is 4. 5 minus 1 is 4. 1 times 1 plus 1 is 2. 1 divided by 1 is... I don't know what 1 divided by 1 is, actually. And then 1, 2, 3. And then 1 minus 1 is 0. So what's one? Oh, hello, Bradley Rollins. Thank you very much for joining. Welcome. 835161. 85. Oh, of course, because there's 2. 2 times 2. That's 5. And that times that. 2, 4. 6. Yeah, you're right. You're absolutely right. Thank you. Thank you so much. So 8-3-5-1-6-1. Happy birthday. Yep, come on. C, C, D, C, F, E. Another candle. Three candles. Oh, hello. Oh, I hate that. Oh, it made me feel a bit unwell, that. Oh no, accidents. Oh god. I love the achievement in the corner was called, I can't believe I didn't get any presents.
We don't have much time.
Mm-hmm.
Can you trust me?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Wooly!
Oh no.
Ready for an adventure?
Amanda, I know you can't.
Wooly had an accident. When a friend has an accident, sometimes nobody can help them. But we can try.
No, Amanda. I'm fine. I just...
Poor Wooly is so confused. We really have to help him. First, we have to know what is wrong. What part of Wooly is broken?
Well, he looks fine. His seesaw? His slide? His hand?
Isn't Wooly acting strange? What could be wrong?
His head.
Wooly's head is broken.
It is broken.
Dr. Amanda's here to help.
He's so silly.
The patient.
The patient.
Here, Wooly, drink this.
Tonk.
I don't know, Amanda.
It's all just pretend, isn't it, Wooly?
Mm-hmm.
I feel,
Oh my god!
Immediately on the patient's brain. What tool should we use to fix Wooly's head? The saw, the hammer, or the forceps?
I mean, I'm gonna say nothing. I'm just gonna click on you. Let's go with the saw.
That might be helpful, but what else could we use?
The forceps?
Things could get really messy if we use that.
Well, yeah. The hammer, then?
That looks hard to use, but I could try.
The saw.
Oh. We're going to use all three. The patient is getting rowdy. I'll need a little help here.
Help me, please.
Stop. Who are you going to help?
Wooly.
You're not going to help me?
No, you weird demonic videotape demon. Oh, sorry, Wooly. Do I want to turn around? Oh, look, there's another videotape. Oh, what's this? What does it say? Riley's favorite movies. Oh, what are Riley's favorite movies? No, I want to see it. No, show me the... You son of a... You son of a church. There we go. What are they?
Looking for bees, something of 20, and John Candy something.
Okay. Let's... Sure, why not? Let's put this curse videos... Oh, God.
Hi, trapdoor, treat.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. An unmarked videotape. What's this? Sammy Summer 1989. Oh my god. This is getting super creepy now.
I'm allergic to apples.
How many chairs? How many mushrooms? How many
what?
Fruit? How many, like...
How many chairs? No, I gotta watch that again. Come here. Nope, not that one. Nope, not that one. That one. Go. How many chairs?
I'm allergic to apples.
How many chairs?
Chairs.
How many mushrooms?
Mushrooms.
How many fruit?
Fruit.
How many lights?
Lights. Okay. We can figure this out. How many chairs are in here? One. Does this count as a chair? I'm going to not count this as a chair because it's a sofa. Chairs? Chairs? Nope, no chairs over here. Chairs? Nope, that's a table. Good, good. Chairs? Chairs?
Chairs? Chair? Two? It's two.
Two chairs. Two chairs. Okay. Two. How many mushrooms? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah. Eight mushrooms. How many fruit? Oh, God. Let's go have a look. One. Where was the rest of the fruit? Oh, here it is. One, two, three, four, five, six. Have I cooked any? I don't know if it all just respawns. Is the apple there? Yeah, six. One, two, three, four, five, six, because that was around the corner. There's no others, is there? Six. And how many lights? One, two. Buckle my shoe. Two. I'm going to go with two. Made me jump. 2862. I'm going to guess this 4-digit code. Yeah. 2862. Yeah, nice. What's in the car? Oh, fuck. I was really concerned then. Home movies. The fuck is this?
4012.
What? What? 402518. That was it, right? Fuck off. Four oh one two five eight. Where's 401258 going? Oh, that's why there's a bucket. Wow, that's a big drop of water. God damn, that's fast.
I'm in love with you. Please have mercy on me.
blah, blah, blah. I'll never forget you, blah, blah. I'm going to just stand away from you a second. Oh, well, that was anticlimactic. Is there a key in here? There is a key in here. A key to this chest. What was that? Oh, it's just boxes. It's fine. Oh, there we go. Key, chest, videotape. What's this? We can share. Ba-doop. Mystery tape. Oh God, what's... Why is it taking so long to load? Oh, poor Wooly.
Hi, I'm Amanda.
Hi, Amanda.
With your friends, you can share all kinds of things with each other.
Yep.
I can share my crayons with you, so you can have fun coloring too.
Thanks.
Look at silly Mr. Fox.
Oh no.
Sharing shows you care about someone. Friends can share toys.
Yep.
They can share snacks.
Very true.
I'll share some of my snacks with you. Which snack would you like?
Ooh, moldy cheese, my favorite.
That's my favorite.
Delicious.
Friends can share other things too. They can share secrets.
Okay.
Can I share a secret with you?
At all, you didn't. Sure, why not?
Are you sure? It's a big secret.
Yeah.
Is it really okay to share my secret with you?
If the secret is I'm behind you, I'm gonna fucking lose it.
I'm out there. Somewhere.
Oh, fuck! Brick! Brick! Fucking hell. What? Chief Problem Solver, Emperor of Sound, Duke of Design. What have I just played? What on earth was all this? Oh, cool. I can fast forward it and everything. Ooh, there's some redacted stuff as well. Of course, there'll be stuff I haven't seen, won't there? Creative Commons says, abandoned carousel, abandoned children's slide, abandoned playground, moldy sandwich. Great. Can I just escape out of this? No, I can't. What even is this? Oh God, that TV. Oh, so there's a sunrise picture there. So I wonder what that one is. Interesting. So what? Let's continue. And we have more tapes to find as well. Oh, but you say no to her secret. Oh, I see. Okay. Continue. Oh no, I don't want to be... Oh, wait. Oh, but I know all the secrets, don't I? So, yeah, we've got 2862. Some water. I wonder where the other three tapes are. I wonder where I can get them from. I wonder if I have something to do with all these. What else haven't I interacted with? I think I've interacted with everything, haven't I? Well, clearly not, because otherwise I would have more tapes. Come here, Blubber. I was going to say, I didn't think he had batteries in for a second. Okay. We'll do that after. Thanks, OG fan. Oh, God, I keep going to run. I keep pressing shift to run. We can share. Can we, though? I'll have the moldy sausage.
Yum,
thanks.
That's my favorite.
I'm sure it is. No.
Oh.
Oh, I didn't even press anything else.
I thought you were different.
Well, you were wrong. Oh, God, what have I done? Oh, God. What's going to happen? What's... What the fuck? What the fuck? Leave. Okay, bye. I'm out of here. Meet a disappointing end. Oh, let me skip these. Turn that down while I'm doing this. Just go very angry. You didn't want to know her secret. Yeah, I mean, that's fair. It definitely seems like that. Let's do a remix. R.I.P. anyone who's using headphones. Okay, so now we do the Sam thing. Oh, so that is that all the endings? No, because that sticker wasn't there earlier, was it? So it's Sam. Sam and Rebecca. So which one was that? It was the farmhouse one, wasn't it? Still have extra. I've got 3 extra tapes to get. Which was the farmhouse one? What's a Family is what it was called. I think it was in this. Guts. Was it in this? Oh no. G or T S. Guts. What's a Family? Brilliant. Let's put this in. Skip. Let's go here. Oh, there's only 2. Sam.
Wait, what did you say? Where should we go next? I think it's time to visit the sheep. Can you tell me where we can find the sheep?
Are they here?
Okay, let's...
Alone. Oh, 100%. Just staring at me. Just full dead-eyed staring at me. Right, so what happened now? So I've got this again. Oh, a green tape. How exciting. Right, so we got that one. The eyes on that meat are just looking straight into my soul. What the living fuck is this?
Welcome to Coffee. Today I'm talking with Sam Colton, the creator of the hit kids show, Amanda the Adventurer. And I have to say, a fantastic studio neighbor.
Thanks for having me on the show, Sadie. You're a pretty good studio neighbor yourself. Oh, I'm going to gain 50 pounds if you keep stocking the kitchen with those delicious homemade cookies.
You can't have a coffee break without cookies. Sam.
I mean, she's got a point.
Last year, you started producing Amanda the Adventurer right here in the studio. The whole town loves it. Did you even imagine that would be such a big sensation?
Honestly, Sadie, no. It was a total surprise. I mean, it's scrappy at best. You know how it is when you have a big idea and a little budget.
I don't know if I know what you're talking about.
Kids don't really care about that, though. They see the heart.
And boy, does your show have a big heart.
Yeah, we saw it earlier. I want
to thank our local librarian, Miss Kate, for being such a champion of the project. I think she's talked about it at every single story time.
I think it's just so rare nowadays for kids' shows to be so much fun, but also really teach kids something, isn't it? What inspired you to create Amanda?
Demons.
I wanted to create a show that teaches children that our world is a magical place, that there are little adventures waiting around every corner in their very own neighborhood. The show is a celebration of kids' imaginations.
Sociopathic kids.
It's all Rebecca. As soon as I met my beautiful daughter, the inspiration was there.
Mm-hmm.
You know, she was so young when I adopted her. And despite what she's gone through, she's always seen the world with such kindness and joy. She's the light of my life. And it makes me so happy to share that light with our community.
The light of Arson.
Really is something special. Watching her perform is simply delightful. I mean, the whole show is just so cute.
Thank you, Sadie.
Do you see big things happening with Amanda the Adventurer?
I've actually had some people approach me about it. They want to turn Amanda into a cartoon. I can't really talk about it yet, but it's exciting. It feels like a dream, the idea of welcoming even more kids into this wild creative world. It feels like my little show could really have a big impact.
That's incredible. Sam, thanks so much for having a coffee break with me today. Our community is so lucky to have you. And Rebecca. On our next coffee break, floral arrangements for all occasions.
Oh, good.
Featuring a new addition to our neighborhood, Rose Matthews of Rose's Bouquet. Until then, may your coffee always be steaming and the conversation sparkling.
Sadie and Sam mingling. I love it. I want to be on coffee break next. Well, I know what my next Twitch series is going to be. Alright, so let's do... Where is it? Is it this one? No, what's a family? Only that one. C. BF. CDF. Yeah, I need to do the auto accident state, but I can't remember how to do it. No, it was CBF. Do I just need to do it in sequence? Do I need to go through this first? Is that what needs to happen? Go. Apples. Knife.
Good job.
Thanks. Pantry. Go. No. Open the thing. It was CBF, wasn't it? CBF. Knuffs. You love knuffs. Come on. Apples. Oh, no. Oh, no. Don't do that. No. Thanks. Pick up the tin. There we go. 425. 40 minutes. Ding. Right. In your neighborhood. Let's do the things. Corner store.
Good job.
Thanks. This one.
Great.
I'm making the demon happy. Bakery.
Good job.
Thanks. Cookies.
Those look so tasty.
I know. Kate.
Great work.
Thanks. Demon's not going to eat me. C, B, F. Thank you. Now pop this in. Skip. Who can help him? Oh, wait, no, knee.
That's right. Willie hurt his knee.
Oops. Nobody.
You're probably right.
Walk it off.
Which room should we go into to find the right doctor to help Willie?
The mouth doctor.
I don't think that doctor can help Willie.
The heart doctor.
Willie's in a lot of pain.
Look, poke. The bone doctor.
Come on, let's get Willie. That's fine.
Dunk. Ah, purple tape. Brilliant. Jump. So wait, before I put this one in. Can I pop this one on its rightful place in the shelf? So I'm right in thinking that... No, apparently I can't. I'm right in thinking that this tape doesn't... The sixth tape doesn't exist. Which is a bit of a shit move, I must admit. Mm-mm. What does that even say? Something... Some recording.
That was great. Let's move on to the next one.
Bio. Bio. Bio.
Bio.
Pie-man. 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 Bala. Bala-man.
Pie. What is this? What is she reading? Just a few simple words. This script is specifically tuned to train the technology's dynamic voice reaction. The what? I want this to stop.
I see. That's AI voice.
We've only got a few more of these.
No, I don't want to do that.
Rebecca, what's wrong? Who are you talking to?
The man in the headphones.
There's no man. She's upset. This is going too far. Let's just take five.
Mmm.
Rebecca, come on out and we'll...
So there's a voice in the headphones. I see. So that's all the tapes, right? Because the other one doesn't exist yet. Now, what happens if I... where's the last one? The choices one. Is it in this... In here? 2862. Give me the bucket. Give me the water. The sixth tape is hidden away in the in-game files with no in-game way in the game files with no in-game way of obtaining it. Well then, we'll go looking for that. She did it. She did it. You all saw it. You all saw it. I was in the closet. And she did it. Oh, wow. I can take this with me. What? Wait, why can I take this with me? Wait. Hang on a minute. No. No. Where's the pie dish? Why does something sound angry at me? The pie dish isn't working. Give me that. I want to cook Blabot's head. Ah! Okay, that's not working as I expected. Give me the key. Give me the key. Unlock the chest. Give me the tape. We can share. It's not we can share though, is it? That's not what I want. No, it's the other one. It's the other accidents one. Where's the other accidents one? I've forgotten where the other accidents one is. Oh, it's in this, I think. I was wondering what happened if I chose to help Amanda instead of Wooly. Hmm. How do... It's not specifically what I want. What am I trying to do? What's a family? Let's do what's family. Well, fast forward. That way. Fast forward. Rooster. Forward. Oh, I've missed them, haven't I? Pause. Yep, I've missed them. Curses. Because it was the wrong... I've done it the wrong way around. Let's go, sheep. Okay. Come on. Let's get... alone. Skip. Yes. Skip. Okay, excellent stuff. Pick that up, pick it up. There we go.
Hi, friends. I'm Amanda.
And I'm Wooly. Bah.
Wooly just made an animal sound. He said bah because he is a sheep. Can you make a sound like a sheep?
No.
Great! You sound just like Wooly.
Wow, yeah. You sound just like me.
Thunder. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. So how did I do this? Was it the spiders twice? Whoops.
At a petting zoo, there are lots of animals here to pet and play with. It's fun to spend time with animals. They are very different from people. They look different and they don't talk like people.
Amanda, I'm an animal and I...
Animals don't talk, silly.
Ah, yes, I spelled rooster wrong as well. Nice, thank you. Yep, let's go here. Let's go. D-D-D-D-D-D-D.
Well, that's not what they're called. Try...
Tornado. Yep. It's actually pretty decent voice acting in this, I'm not gonna lie. Rooster. Yeah. Spiders.
Ew, I don't want to...
Spiders.
I don't want to go near...
Flooding. Da, 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 da. Oh, yeah, that does actually... Oh, shit. That does actually look like a flood. Interesting. Oh, that's everything rots. I don't want everything rots. Oh, curses. Where are they? There's one in here, I know that much. It was the happy birthday, was it? C, C, D, C, F, E. C, C, D, C, F, E. Curses. Please don't tell me I have to do that again. Okay, cool. We'll go there.
Okay.
Pyom. Alone. Pyom. Yes. Okay, now can I do this? C C D C F E. No, I can't. Curses. Oh, you might get Blabot to tell me. Okay. Oh, god damn it. Right. The plan now is that we were gonna do a live watching of some horror stuff on YouTube. So I'm gonna quit tile. Yes. I'm gonna do a quick outro for YouTube. You fucking offed Blabber. I fucking did. I absolutely wasted him. I like to think. Let me just have a quick look at El Steamio. Where's El Steamio? When I need it. What achievements have I not got? Two hidden achievements remaining. God damn it. Right. What are Amanda the Adventurer achievements? Amanda the Adventurer achievements. Steam. Beethoven in Training. Got that one, I think, yeah. Wound the clocks. The rat. The crayon. Found the scissors. Yep, found the scissors. Happy birthday. Best friends. Not that pie. Which is the peach, yeah. Beethoven. Peekaboo. Yep, got peekaboo. Daddy issues. Sad truth. Gruesome end. Fateful end. Hollow end. The end. The end question mark. And splish splash. What's splish splash? Oh god, you give me no write up on it whatsoever. You fuck. So it's the end question mark. The end question mark. Endings. Is there another ending that I don't know about? The end. Oh, I see. So that is a different ending. Got it. Okay, so we do the ending, but with all the secret tapes. So the ending was... Oh, I need to fucking off that robot again, don't I? Oh, I've gone the wrong way. There we go. 2862. Why do I keep going the wrong way here? Makes no sense to me. Oh, I'm stuck on the closet. There we go, filled. Hello. Absolute drive-by. Off you pop, mate. There we go. So now, I'm determined. I've only got two achievements left to get. I'm determined to get all the achievements, basically, so I don't need to go back. I can feel fulfilled. I can feel fulfilled. I don't need to play through this again because it creeps me out. Skip. I'll take the moldy sausage.
Yum. That's
nice. Yes.
Are you sure? It's a big...
Yes.
Is it really okay?
Yes.
I'm out there. Somewhere.
Oh, fucking hell. Every time. Every time. Get your brick. Get your brick. There we go. There we go. Atta girl, Riley. Atta girl. So this. Oh! Oh my god! The end and a new friend. Right. Splish splash. How do I get splish splash? Give me a guide. Come on. Is that all I need to do? Come on. These credits, man. These credits. There we go. That's what I need to do for Splish Splash. Continue. Oh, I got another sticker. Nice. All right. Give me the bucket. Two. What was the other one? 860. Eight. I'm going to go this way this time. Six. Two. Ah, ah, ah. Just like that count taught me. Lovely. Let's take this over to a table so I can... Shush. Shut your face. Oh, no. Oh. That's not what I meant to do. I found Goggles the fish. What the fuck? Excellent. We found a secret fish. Can I catch the fish? Can I cook it? Nope. Just, that's it. That's all the achievements, people. All right. So we're going to go back to the title screen. We're going to do a quick wrap up for YouTube, the YouTube video. And then we are going to have a look on some spooky stuff on YouTube, including the blue tape for this. And also maybe the, is it the Mandela candidate? Mandela catalogue, that was it. So, quick wrap up. Okay, so that was Amanda the Adventurer. A very, very creepy kids-styled game with multiple endings and a lot of really cool puzzles in it. It didn't take us very long to complete it. It took us at least a couple of hours, but it was chilling in places and unsettling in others, and I highly recommend it. If you've liked this video, please hit the like button. If you've disliked it, please use the dislike button. But if you want to help the channel out for free, you can subscribe to us here at Screaming at a Joypad. I appreciate that you've taken the time out to watch this video. I appreciate you. If you want to join us live, you can join us live using the link in the description at twitch.tv/peripheralmic. And I'll see you next time. Thanks very much. All right, cool. So quit this. Go over to, let's open a new window. Ah, yes, the Wheel of Misfortune. I forgot about that. YouTube, and let's go Amanda the Adventurer blue tape. Secret blue tape, Amanda the Adventurer. Who is this?
Press Alt F4 to complete the game.
Shush. I would like it, just no thingy. Amanda the Adventurer. Is it a blue tape? Is it a blue tape? So the YouTube channel will be under the socials command. So I'll just stick that in. Socials. So there are several of them. The one that the horror games will go to is Screaming at a Joypad. So all of them are there on that link tree. All the chill games that I normally do on a Friday, literally just started. All the chill games that I normally do on a Friday will be going to the Lo-Fi Gaming stream. Any retro games I play, because I've got a vast collection of retro games, PlayStation, PlayStation 2, SNES, Mega Drive, GameCube, loads of stuff like that I'm going to start playing through, all over there. They'll be on the Retro Gamer Nerd. And yeah, those are the main gaming outlets, so you can go and have a look at those. My actual YouTube is Peripheral Mic, exactly the same as my Twitch. That's where my current downloads go. Oh, that's where my current videos go. But I'm gonna start splitting off into different avenues, basically. Amanda the Adventurer, Hidden Tape. All six tapes, locations, and showcase. Okay. Gillette Labs, new neon. Oh my god. YouTube, you gotta shut the fuck up, man. You're gonna get me in some serious trouble. Let's go cinema mode. Let's go like this. Ooh, Gillette. Just what a man like me needs, a razor. Come on. Fucking adverts, man.
Exchange.
Nope. It will play after the ad. Better play after the ad. Right, cool. All six tapes. So this is from Bandon. So you can go check out Bandon if you wish. So, yeah, we know about that one. Yeah, that's that. Yeah, cool.
Come on, Lauren. We have a special surprise.
We know about that one. That's two. That's three.
She's busy with her best friend.
That's four. That's five. Oh, it's is it this? Let's get a look. Is it just Wooly just falling asleep? He better do the, oh, I didn't see you there. I've been duped. I was expecting something interesting. I've been had. Oh, no, we got a cough. Oh, we got a Wooly cough. Okay. Anything else? What? I mean, I'm going to sit through it. We're here for the entirety, people. Good old ass scratch. Love it. Oh no. It's like me in every corporate meeting I've ever been in. It's like, oh no, never mind. Herd of mouth with Wooly the sheep. I would watch that. Brilliant. Absolutely fantastic. It's still going. All right, cool. So, what's it called? Mandela catalogue. So, yeah, this is going to be it. This is the person, isn't it? Shush. So, quick FYI on this. So this is what has inspired one of my favorite I'm on Observation Duty style games known as Alternate Watch. That's inspired by this, and I'm interested. I've watched this video. I definitely haven't, but I've found the videos. There we go. So let's watch this one. How long is this one? 15 minutes. Cool. So we'll watch that one. And that one's 20 minutes, and then that one's 26 minutes. Oh, I love this. Metaphysical disorder. So this is just some basically creepy lore in regards to some of the other horror games that we've played in the past. So, oh, the Mandela version 1 restored edition. I see. I'll go with the original. Thanks. Okay, so we're going to have it on this. I'm going to have full screen, and then we're going to have... This is basically a react to, right? So I'm going to have this. Then I'm going to do an intro for YouTube and basically say that what we're going to be watching. Here we go. Hey, everyone, and welcome back to Screaming at a Joypad, where today it's a little bit different. We're going to be watching the Mandela catalogue. Now, if you've seen me play Alternate Watch, you know exactly where I'm coming from with the Mandela catalogue. It's full of weirdness and anomalies and just lots of temporal distortions and weirdness that you need to get rid of. Oh, I fucked that up. Oh, dear. Let's try that again. It's the beauty of being live, right? It's the beauty of being live. No one minds. No one minds if you screw up in live. Hey, everyone, and welcome back to Screaming at a Joypad, where today it's going to be a little bit different. We're going to watch the Mandela catalogue. So if you've ever seen me play Alternate Watch, you know where this inspiration has come from. Alternate Watch is heavily inspired by both I'm on Observation Duty, which we've seen in the past on my channel, and also this, the Mandela catalogue. Now, I've had a brief look at this, and it looks suitably creepy and weird. So we're going to watch it together and see what it's all about. There we go. Okay. The Mandela catalogue.
We are currently receiving countless reports.
This is in the game.
Hostile organism that we'll refer to as alternates. Until we have a complete understanding of the threat, it's important to stay home, lock all doors and windows, and have access to a loaded firearm or any ranged weapon at all times.
Brilliant.
You will know if an alternate exists solely based on their physical characteristics. If you see another person that looks identical to you, run away and hide. If you see a person that has a biologically impossible characteristic, run away and hide. If one manages to break into your home, refrain from any kind of communication or contact with the threat. These intelligent life forms utilize elements of psychological warfare to take advantage of their victims. While we heavily discourage any form of contact or communication with an alternate, we make exceptions for attempts at executing them yourself.
This is the Mandela catalogue. The events of alternate encounters follow the think principle. The think principle. Tell an authority figure about your encounter. So it seems reasonable. Hinder an alternate's movement. Identify the class type. And neutralize the alternate if it's safe to do so. Kill yourself. There's not enough room for the two of us. Are we muting that from the YouTube video? Know your place in reality. Type 1, the doppelganger. Oh god. Type 1, the doppelganger. Type 3. I mean, type 2. Ugh. Ugh. Why is this so terrifying? There's something about analog horror that just really creeps me out. I made myself a smidge smaller. Move myself to the side a bit. Victim 1 and Victim 2. Mark Heathcliff and Cesar Torres. There we go. Dear Mark.
Hey, it's Cesar. I hope it's not too late.
No, it's fine. Don't worry. What's up? Are you alright?
Yeah, it's not me, it's my mom. She's knocked out cold and I have no idea why. I'm on my way to the ER, but could you do me a favor?
Yeah, of course. What is it?
I just need you to come over and turn on the cameras we have set up. You know the ones that we installed after we were robbed?
Oh, yeah. Would you mind if I asked why?
Well, she screamed really loud right before I found her.
Alternates.
I just...
Well, do you have your doors and windows locked? Like what the broadcast told us to do?
Yeah, that's the weird part. Maybe she saw something? I don't know.
Alright. I mean, it shouldn't be too bad. I'm just gonna switch them on and get out of there, though. You know how I feel about your house.
Yeah, that's fine. One last thing. Try to get a good view of the...
Oh dear. I don't think that's gone well for them.
Okay.
Alright, I gotta go. I'm almost at the hospital. Thank you.
This is so creepy. Oh. Thanks, OG. Lovely. Thank you. Oh, it's so creepy. Motion detected at 3:31 a.m. recording start. Oh, it's like the hallway in the game. Oh, that's someone stood there. Oh, that's someone stood there. Buzz is no longer stood there. I'd hate if my home security cameras sound increase detected at 5:34 a.m. recording start.
Who are you? Get away from me! No!
It followed me home, Caesar.
Let me in, Mark. I have a gift for you. I have a present. I have a surprise. I will not hurt
you. Oh. I do not want to see what's on the other side. This is super fucking creepy. But it has been days. And nobody has come to help me. Boah. Well, that's where that comes from in the game. Okay. Wait, was this just after? Oh, fuck. That's also where that comes from. Okay, I get this a bit more now. I'm real glad that's censored. Viewing the following footage is illegal and punishable by law if not previously cleared by your assistant. If you have access to the recording and are not part of your local authority, please something. Presumably, please stop walking. Mandela County Police Department training video. Position. Emergency call operator.
While at the station, a situation may occur where the local 911 dispatchers run out of operators to handle calls, so they are given to us instead. There are three, and only three, scenarios that you will handle with a caller.
Police.
When a caller needs the police, send available personnel to the address.
Police fire.
When the caller has a fire-related emergency, contact our neighboring fire department with the address and a brief description of the event.
Medical.
When the caller has a medical emergency, immediately contact the Mandela Community Hospital.
That doesn't look good.
Here at the Mandela County Police Department, we thank you for viewing this instruction.
Encounter? Ugh. Do not help a caller reporting an alternate encounter. No matter how frantic their screams are. Calmly reassure the caller that help is on the way. The call can be ended when they stop responding to your questions. That is fucking dark. Do not speak too much. You might accidentally reveal your fear.
Nothing is worth the risk, nothing is worth the risk, nothing is worth the risk.
Oh boy. Toddler stress assessment video. Record your child's responses to the following media. Section 1. Hello, Rudno. My retinas. Wooly? Is that you? Daddy didn't tuck me in. And there's a man in the closet. Oh my god, this is so creepy. The Scary Night by Mark, age 4. School, Mandela Elementary School, grade 4K. Crisp 4K. Daddy didn't check under my bed last night. Oh god. So I went to Mommy's room. You mean Mommy and Daddy's room, presumably. I was scared. There was scary knocking on the door. And the scariest part is walking by the dark room by the stairs. Scary me. Almost at Mommy's room, then I saw the man in the corner. Or him. I bet he didn't have a smiley face. Or maybe he did actually. Then I fell asleep. The end. Section 2. This is so creepy. Cat. Family. I mean, none of them have any pupils, but family. Balloon. How are we reacting to this chat? Are we okay? We all alright? Dark cupboard. It's my reaction. Oh, I'm pretty sure I went to school with him. An intruder. Module complete. If anything unexpected occurred during the test, let your advisor know immediately. The Mandela Catalogue Volume 1, created by Alex Kister.
Okay.
That's not an intruder. Mommy's sick of daddy running off to get wasted every weekend and coming home with $7, and her boyfriend had his bathrobe on. Just got out of the shower after making mommy's headboard bang on the wall for the last hour. I mean, you're probably not wrong. So that is episode 1. I don't think there's anything else on that. Oh, let's go to episode 2. Winter Break 2009. Wanted by the FBI, Adam Murray and Jonah Marshall, suspects possibly associated with the Bithorn Paranormal Society. $100,000 reward. Victim 3 and Victim 4.
Society, how may I help you?
Hello? May I schedule an appointment?
Of course, ma'am. Where's the location?
My home.
Okay, thank you. Would you mind giving me a brief description of what you've been experiencing?
I've been hearing things.
Like what, ma'am?
I still hear the meows of my old cat Johnny, but the little guy passed away a few years ago.
Really? A freaking cat alternate?
Shh! I don't think it's an alternate. I just think his soul roams the house still. I want to make sure he finds peace in whatever realm he resides in.
That's fair.
Do you think you could help guide him?
We can certainly try, ma'am. When would you like us to visit?
As soon as possible, please. When's your next opening?
Well, we could do tonight if you want.
Can you do 3 nights? I'm away from home on a business trip. I'm sure this will give you enough time to deal with him.
Well...
How about $500 a night?
Oh, hell yeah! All
right. Everyone's got price.
We will help your cat, ma'am.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it more than you can think.
No problem, ma'am. It's just what we do.
You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
You sure you got it?
Yeah, just open the trunk.
No, are you really sure you got it? Because I can...
Just open the damn trunk, Jonah.
I guess you do got it.
Such a dick one. You think we got anything we actually needed?
Not like we can do anything about it now.
Got anything left?
No.
You used everything already? Damn it!
Well, we don't gotta worry about income anymore, since we got this massive frickin' payday, right?
Well, we got a couple options.
Which are?
We either won. Ask someone to help start our car with the cables, or...
Steal another one?
Yeah.
It's broad daylight now, but it's not like anyone's gonna call the cops here.
Right.
And we'd be doing yet another delinquent act, but it's not like we aren't already on the run anyway.
So these two are hunting? Adam trying to fix the car while I eat chips. Lamau, Jonah. Oh, BPS! That's what that's for. Mandela County. I can start immediately means they're not busy. Not busy means they're not the ones you want to be talking to. Yeah. Oh, this is so weird. So weird and so creepy.
And who's to say that she's not even crazy? Who's to say she's not as high as I'm going to be in 30 minutes?
I would hope us, because the last thing I need is getting a weird house call from a stoned lady about a dead cat, and then there'd be nothing there.
Right? Half of me thinks that there aren't even alternates, and the mayor was just too stupid to just make that entire infographic.
Yeah, but then, like, why have we been getting so many calls about alternates in the first place?
Well, maybe it's mass hysteria, right? Do you think this is the rise of the war on alternates?
I don't know. We're just two guys driving.
Why are you guys just sort of sat there? Why is there a cross marker? Like, Why is there what looks like a grave?
You will arrive at your destination in 10 minutes.
Holy shit, that's actually really useful. I mean, they didn't have to outline these things, did they? Like, I doubt that guy's face could appear on something like this and, you know, kill you. I don't know.
No, they did not.
I guess crime really does pay.
I like how you're making us out to be gangsters when all we did was, you know, get all of this.
I know, it's just... our whole lives under the radar, right? Like the quiet kid.
Powering off, please wait. Oh dear. It's not very good, is it? Night 1, January 12th, 2009, 11:45 p.m. Empty room with cat door.
There's one camera in there already, but it's one of those old ones with the tapes and stuff. It will record, but I won't be able to see it in real time. I'll just have to look at it afterwards.
Oh, good. Good. Can't wait.
Here, kitty, kitty.
Can't wait. That noise.
Your piece here?
Yeah. Spirit box and EMP.
Stupid right now.
Dude, what am I supposed to do for a literal ghost cat?
What's it gonna do? Just us to death? Like, what are we doing here?
Would you mind taking this seriously for once?
I mean, in the end, I don't really have to take that much seriously at all, because I'm in here and you're in there, and you're...
Yeah, because you were too scared to go inside to begin with.
Not too scared. I'm not too scared.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not. I'm not scared. I'm not.
I mean, you sound pretty scared, Jonah. You're allergic to cats. It's dead.
The door?
It's locked tight. That's kind of weird.
Trying to...
What's the noise?
Do you have anything to, you know, tear down?
I'm not gonna bust down this random lady's door.
It's fine, she's not gonna find out.
Anyways, moving on.
The only locked door in the house. Bet it goes to the basement.
Oh, you see anything in there?
No, I mean, there was nothing besides that weird kind of locked door. Not a meow, not a noise, nothing. See anything weird on the cameras at all?
Yeah, I'm not. I'm scrolling through this. I don't think I see anything either.
I mean, who knows? Maybe that thing's just locked downstairs.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie to you, man. The more I look at this house, the more I really don't want to be in it.
I mean, I don't see anything. I think we're just kind of babysitting an empty house for 3 nights.
I mean,
easy money.
I think the best thing that can happen is we just leave now and then we say we were here the entire time. Because I'm looking at this house and I'm looking at this footage. And even though there's nothing too threatening about it, I don't like it. I really don't like it.
Is that Jonah again?
It's just an empty house, bro.
Yeah.
Can you suck it up for 3 nights?
Fuck what?
Oh, dear. Error 333.
Where did that come from?
I think that came from the house, man. I really don't like this now.
I'm the opposite. This is kind of interesting.
I don't think you should go in there now.
I'm going back in. There's something deeper than a cat here.
I think that's the problem. I
think
it's
fine.
Oh, it's so creepy.
Realize what this could do for us?
What for us? We're already on the run. We don't need this attention again.
Do you like it or not, I'm going back in.
Adam, please.
It's too late. I've already made up my mind.
92, January 13th, 2009, 12:32 a.m. The exposure to the causes a great increase. Oh. It's an actual spirit box.
How did you die?
Also known as a radio.
Where are you from? What year were you born in? Are you lost?
Am I coming through?
Loud and clear.
Oh my God, behind you!
Shut up.
Scared the crap out of me.
You see anything on the cameras?
Oh my God, behind you!
Dude, cut it out.
Oh my God, behind you!
Dude, seriously, stop.
Oh my God, behind you! Behind you! Behind you!
Oh no!
Quit!
What the hell did I do?
Just forget.
Oh no.
What are you saying exactly? Dude, that's not funny. What's not funny?
Just take a tiny bite. God's probably not even looking.
This is so weird.
I don't know. It was good, but suddenly I feel kind of scared.
Guess this is where I hit the hay. I would be sleeping in the car. Oh. That's an interesting door. Blah. Oh, God. Blinky lights.
Hey, I lost visuals on cam 3. You think you could check that out?
Oh. Rip, Adam. Rip. Oh no. He won't rest, but he'll likely be in pieces. Oh, good. One of the doors are open. That's not the locked door, though, is it? I don't think that's the locked door. God, fucking preacher. Oh, fucking hell. Patients report multiple sleepless nights after the symptoms initially become apparent. It is not difficult to avoid, however. The patient must try to actively seek it out. Image 3, unknown. Oh, image 333. That's why. So 333 is a thing, right? Adam, why didn't you come back to the car after you tried talking to it, Jonah? Don't act like I don't know you stare at these stupid pictures all day. I know you're reading this, Jonah. Oh, God. This is very Blair Witchy. Look, man, I'm hungry and I don't want to leave without you. I'm kind of worried, Jonah. I don't know what you're so busy doing in there. Just come out of the car and let's go get pizza and go back home. Please, Jonah. I mean, Jonah's got the right idea. Jonah, look, the locked door is open. I finally hear the cat. It's meowing. Call me on the radio and you can help me with this, Adam. I don't know if that's Adam. I mean, that's a cat. But I don't know if that's Adam. Nothing is worth the risk. Nothing is worth.
Okay, please.
Oh, so now you're taking this seriously.
Dude, I don't know what you want from me. I'm as serious now as I've ever been.
This whole time, huh? So you fucking with me with you being serious?
I get that I screw around sometimes, okay? But that's just what I do.
Well, maybe it shouldn't be.
Look, man, I'm just devastated that I'm not as broken as you still are with everything that's happened, and I'm sorry that I can't keep helping you carry this burden.
What does that have to do with anything?
But I'm reaching my fucking limit here. These things have taken so much away from us, yet you still run to them every chance you get.
No, I don't.
Fucking listen to me! You're not invincible, okay? I know you thought that when we started doing these fucking death marches. And nothing happened, and I get it, but this right here is real. And you should know that more than anybody.
What's that even supposed to mean?
I wish we never looked for your because she is dead and gone, and we were never gonna get her back.
What did you just fucking say to me?
And I'm sorry that these are the lives that we lead today, but Adam, if you walked down those stairs, you'd be joining her. And if by some miracle you come back out, I don't think you'd be yourself. And I'm telling you right now that I won't be here to confirm that.
Well, then just fucking leave then! Leave!
I mean, Adam, come on, man. You gotta. Oh, no. Thanks, Echo. Oh, God. Oh, good. Good.
What are you?
My entire body is tense right now. Like, even my stomach and everything, and my feet. I'm clawing my toes in the ground. Oh, good. Good. Hello there. What? What have you done?
I did the right thing.
Are you sure, though?
Nobody
did you?
Is coming to help you.
So creepy. Blech. Oh, it's in the car.
Who are you?
Shut the fuck up! Shut up! Shut up!
Oh. Oh. Oh, I hate it. Oh, jeez. Oh Lord. Right, I can't do another one of these. We'll do another one next time. Oh my God. What's the next one? Half an hour. No, I can't do that. No. No, absolutely not. So we've done, fuck off. Absolutely not. Oh Lord. Okay, we're gonna do a quick outro for YouTube. We'll do a quick outro for it. And then we'll get the Mandela catalogue. YouTube Mandela catalogue. We'll get the first one up. Yep, that's what I want. That's it. There we go. Lovely stuff. Back off. Oh, I've got gas. I'm so fucking stressed now. Jeez. There we are. Get rid of that. Ace, that'll do. All right, I'm going to do a quick outro, and then we're going to wrap things up. Well, everyone, that was the Mandela Catalogue Volumes 1 and 2. Next time, we're going to be taking a look at Volume 3. Understandably, it's quite spooky. I didn't realise how much I appreciated analogue horror until I watched this. It's really quite unsettling, and there's nothing majorly kind of jumpy in there. It's just unknown, bizarre kind of abstract images that you see, and things that are unexplainable, and it just freaks me out. I gotta be honest with you, it's a little bit similar to the Blair Witch Project. I'm gonna pause there a second. If anyone in chat wants to say goodbye to everyone watching on YouTube right now, this is an excellent moment to do so. So yeah, so next time we're going to be watching episode 3. I think that's the last one, I'm not 100% sure. But that's going to be it for myself. So tune in next time. My nose is a little frayed now. Tune in next time on Screaming at a Joypad, where we'll be either playing a horror game or we will be watching episode 3 of the Mandela Catalogue. So if you like the video, please like it. If you dislike it, please dislike it. And if you want to help the channel out for free, you can subscribe to the Screaming at a Joypad YouTube channel, and I'd really appreciate it. So take care, stay safe, and I'll see you next time. All right, that's a good one. That was a good outro. I fucked up my intro earlier, so that was a good outro. So Twitch, I should have mentioned the lovely people on Twitch. I should have said you could have joined us here live in the audience. So yeah, so I firstly, thank you very much for joining in. I really like all the hydrate and posture checks and stretches. I really enjoy that. Thank you very much. And to be honest with you, I needed that as well. I need to take a second away from it. So I enjoyed, playing Amanda the Adventurer, getting all the endings, watching Mandela Catalogue episodes 1 and 2. That was really cool. Fucking creepy. I'm glad. I kind of wish I'm going to have to go and watch something normal now, like, I don't know, Diaries of a Serial Killer or something, just to make me feel less freaked out. Anyway, yeah. So my next stream is going to be, let's have a quick look at, I already know what it's going to be. It's going to be Friday. It's going to be Friday at same time, roughly 6 p.m. Badminton Dependent. Obviously, you all know that I play badminton with my wife at the moment. And so Badminton Dependent. Badminton's normally 4:30 till 5:30 or 5:00 till 6:00. So depending on when that is, obviously depends on when I'll be live. But Friday is going to be a different pace. Friday is going to be lo-fi gaming day. So we're going to play, I think, don't quote me on this, I think we're going to play Gris. So you'll be thrilled to watch me play Gris, of which I'm sure. I'm mumbling now because I'm trying to get the picture of the stream schedule to make sure that is actually... Oh, no. I lied. The stream schedule. So if you're not a member of the Discord, you can find the information at !Discord. But I'm going to be on GOG. So twitch.tv/GOGCOM, GOGCOM, tomorrow at 9 p.m. BST, where we're going to be playing some Dungeons & Dragons. Now, it's not Dungeons & Dragons. It's Talisman Adventures role-playing game. But it is. It's tabletop role-playing. So you can tune in to twitch.tv/GOGCOM to find out all the latest and greatest from the Talisman Adventures. I think we're at a boss fight. I'm pretty certain we're at a boss fight. So, and then on the 23rd, which is Friday, there's going to be Lo-Fi Gaming, which is going to be comfort games. Like I said, we're going to play at least one, which is Gris. And if we get a chance to, we'll play other ones as well. But that's it from me. I'm gonna take off. I'm going to go out of here. And I am going to go and eat some food and not think about scary anomalies and spookies for the rest of the night. So I bid you all a very fond farewell. I'm very, very appreciative that you have all joined me in this lovely stream. If you want to support my various endeavors, you can check out !socials, and you can find links in the link tree there to the Screaming at a Joypad YouTube channel, the Lo-Fi Gaming YouTube channel, and the Retro Gamer Nerd YouTube channel. All brand new channels. They basically are fresh out of the box. They've still got that new out of the box smell, still got the plastic wrap on them, so I haven't given them a good peel yet. So you can go and check those out, where all of the horror games will be going to Screaming at a Joypad, all of the chill games will be going to Lo-Fi Gaming, and all of the retro games will be going to the Retro Gamer Nerd YouTube channel. But until next time, probably until tomorrow night, have fun, stay safe, I'll see you next time. Take it easy, everyone. Bye bye.
Welcome to Intermission. Intermission.